MX2 series test standard. Cycle mode. Start measuring speed. Current setting is 160 millimeter per minute. Back. Return speed. Current setting is 260 millimeter per minute. Counter limit. Set 10 times. Current number of cycles is 5. Time limit. Set stop for 2 seconds. After the test is finished and stopped for 2 seconds, return at return speed.